Hey guys, it's Gamer Market back with another video, and here we are with Athena Stone in part 11. And she woke up really early this morning at like 4:40. So today we're just gonna fix her toilet, make her bed, the puddle, let's take a shower after, and then hopefully eat some. No, we're gonna eat some leftovers. We're not trying to cook because in the last episode we burned our waffles and we started a fire. Yeah. And we lost like half our money, but we gained 300 of it back. So yeah, just put this on speed too because it's our daily routine, except the cleaning part, the broken toilet. But yeah, that happens a lot too. So oh yeah, our show was amazing. We got on cloud 9. This is the mood lit, and it's 20 plus mood, and it was like an amazing show at Verdue Park. So it was a really nice day. You know, except for the fire part. But other than that, it was a really good day, you know? Let's see. So we're just gonna eat some grilled cheese and then gonna check if we have bills. We don't. Just gonna clean that up. And let's call Isaac over. Let's invite out. Let's do that. Invite him out on a date to nowhere because we just ate and Let's invite him to Mixmaster Karaoke, yeah? He's gonna do a movie and a dinner, but he works pretty late. So let's meet there. Maybe we can enthuse about our upcoming show so that he could come. Maybe. There he is. Is that this car? Maybe. Her Majesty of the City. Get a little friendly. Talk about fire. Ever heard of me? Yeah, I'm the girl with the fire. The girl that had the fire. He didn't like the apologize. Sorry about that, dude. Let's tell funny stories and maybe we have a sense of humor. We just sell that album to him. Flowers. No. Let's give him flowers instead. He's like so confused. He's like, where are the friends now? Friend zoned. Gaze into his eyes. I love this. It's so cute. What time is our gig, by the way? Do we not have a gig today? Maybe it's too early. That's great. It's really good. Ooh, okay. Massage. Hold hands. Confess attraction, and then let's first kiss.
Shamjana, happy tongi over Laguna Asafa.
Get back dirty. I liked how in Sims 2 you could do like what you see kind of moodlet, and you could like scope the room to see which person is hot and stuff. That was really cool. Ooh, romantic interest. Wait, let's see. Yeah, let's move in with her. That's so cute. Whisper in ear, stroke cheek, right? A stroke cheek, yeah. Embrace. Into arms. Let's make out. Do you guys want them to take a slow? Or do you want to just... Well, I kind of want to get rid of this thing and want them to date already, so... Let's do that. Let's, kiss, let's propose, go study. Maybe he'll make out. I don't know. I don't want to try it. Because sometimes he's like, no. So, let's not try it. Oh god, guys. Hurry up. Okay. Aww, that's so cute. So cute. Okay, let's do the same thing. Let's not propose marriage just yet. Today would be a good day, but I kind of wanted to go on a few dates before, just to make this a little bit more interesting, you know? Let's see if it's arms. And then, after they're done with that, let's have them... Let's have her sing with Isaac. Okay. After done singing, let's see if he'll come to our show, you know? Hopefully they'll sing a little bit faster. He has to pee, oh god. Oh, that's so cute. That's so adorable. I actually like that song. Oh, he has to pay. Guys, let's use the bathroom. Oh, he peed himself. That's nice. You couldn't make it to the bathroom. Oh, thank God Athena didn't see that. He doesn't have work today? Okay, so we have to go to our gig location, which means we have to end the date. Ooh, we had a great date. Your heart's a flutter and your spirit's sore. It was an absolutely fantastic date. The only concern now is how soon to set up the next one. Great. We could actually, before we head over there, which we're going to be late to it, but let's see, maybe enthuse about upcoming show. See if he'll go. We're going to be late, but I want him to come to our show. Balumi la Zixna? Zix, Sachin. So is that no? Go to your gig location. Harry, you're late already. Oh god. Well, thank god it's like really close. She runs there. Ooh, girl. Harry, is she running? Whatever. It's cool. These pre-release saves set up. Like one person's here. That's cool. They're a tourist. Harry. Get off my stage! Taurus. Okay. That's good. After the show, she'll get a good bite to eat. Ooh, a lot of people are here today. That's really nice. Okay, let's sing. Maybe it's better than way. Maybe it's better this way. Maybe it's rabbit show cabalow. Booms up a flower. You know what, guys? I have to end it here, but thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next part. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Links are down below in the description for my Twitter, and I'll talk to you guys soon in part 12? No. Yeah, in part 12, alright? See ya!